these aircraft were flown by crews whose average age was around 21, 22. The oldest on board with the commander usually was at least 24. And the rest of the gunners could be 19. And during the whole war,
to 36,000 feet, carried a fairly modest 6,000 pounds of bombs. 2 miles.
Back the B-51s, the first one was from the grey one.
Sadly, Ted was killed in the Russian air rally. That's why the checking howling is always carried in the aircraft in memory of Ted.
Of course, part of the propaganda scene.